Hello students, I'm Dr. Prakash. I welcome you all for the presentation on e-business subject of 6th semester BBA. In this session number 3.12, I'll be discussing about the topic Secure Electronic Transaction Protocol or SET protocol. Secure Electronic Transaction or SET is a system which ensures security and integrity of electronic transactions done using the credit cards in a scenario. SET is not some system that enables payment, but it is a security protocol applied on those payments. It uses different encryption and hashing techniques to secure payments over internet done through credit cards. SET protocol was supported in development by major organizations like Visa, MasterCard, Microsoft, which provided its secure transaction technology, and Netscape, which provided technology of secure socket layer. SET protocol restricts revealing of credit card details to merchants, thus keeping hackers and thieves at bay. SET protocol includes certification authorities for making use of standard digital certificates like X.509 certificate. So before discussing SET further, let us see a general scenario of electronic transaction which includes client, payment gateway, client financial institution, merchant and merchant financial institutions. So you can see in this picture, the customers are directly connected with the merchant as well as the payment gateway and vice versa. Similarly, merchant financial institutions and customer financial institutions are interconnected with them through the payment gateway. Now let's move on to the requirements in SET. SET protocol has some requirements to meet. Some of the important requirements are authentication by confirming if the customer is intended user or not, and the merchant authentication. It has to keep the payment information and order information confidential by appropriate encryptions. It has to be resistive against message modifications, that is, no changes should be allowed in the content being transmitted. SET also needs to provide interoperability and make use of best security mechanism. Now, let's move on to the participants in SET. In the general scenario of online transaction, SET includes similar participants: cardholder, that is the customer; issuer, that is the customer financial institution; merchant, that is the seller; acquirer, merchant financial institution; certificate authority, that is authority which follows certain standards and issues certificates to all other participants. Now let's move on to SET functionalities. The first one is provide authentication. Here, the first one comes here is merchant authentication. To prevent theft, SET allows customers to check previous relationships between the merchant and the financial institution. Standard X.509 V3 certificates are issued for this verification. The secondly, customer or cardholder authentication is done, that is, SET checks if use of credit card is done by an authorized user or not using X.509 V3 certificates. The second one is provide message confidentiality. Confidentiality refers to preventing unintended people from reading the message being transferred. SET implements confidentiality by using encryption techniques. Traditionally, DES is used for encryption process. And finally, provide message integrity. SET does not allow message modification with the help of signatures. Messages are protected against unauthorized modification using RSA digital signatures with SHA-1 and some using HMAC with SHA-1. Thank you.